quick video of my 71 bus. Currently has a 12A rotary set up in it. Dual Honda Civic radiators in the engine bay. A 12A street port. Had to set up poly for about 7 years now. It's been really good. All I've done to it pretty much for maintenance is just oil changes. It's been really solid, but I'm probably gonna pull it out today and go with a 1915 Volkswagen engine that I built for it. There's nothing wrong with this engine. Pretty much the only reason for pulling it out, I got tired of the 10 miles to the gallon. So I'll give you guys a little start up on it. Last day it's in here. It's been good. Time for something new though.